Well, shalom, ladies and gentlemen. This is Kazoo Cruiser. I promised you a follow-up on the story where the young child, 7 years old, went absent. I was kidnapped. And this occurred last Tuesday. And when I got the news of it, I was so overwhelmed. I put the video up indicating that a lot of prayers were going up and how was this going to be resolved. Well, it's been resolved. The God of Israel manifested himself, I believe, in a real way here, because what he did was the captors holding the child became sort of a hot potato. They didn't want to be responsible for murdering him or while he was in their custody and care. They got just real nervous about that. Turned him in as quick as they realized that they weren't going to be part of the criminal scheme that was collecting money. Those other four people have been arrested. And no money was exchanged. There was a ransom demand, or two of them. And the father said, no, I'm just not going to do this. And he stood firm on that principle. And there were people that were offering to help pay for it and things, but he said, no, I'm just not going to do it. And once they realized there was no reward in their scheme, they just decided, they started feeling guilty about what they'd done, and it just turned the child loose. And I think that's good news. I think the God of Israel still answers prayer. And if I choose to believe that this helps build my faith, I don't think anybody can complain about that. I'll put a link in the description indicating this page, and you can read the article for yourself. Thanks for tuning in, and I'm out.